I think that Lifeline has a very constructive effect, and it reaches lots of people, 5, 6, or 7 million people per day, 7 days a week, and it has a rather soft message. It's not a expose program, and it's not bitter. And I think it is doing lots of good. Lifeline can get all of the information it was getting from the House Un-American Activities Committee and the Senate Internal Security Subcommittees. And so it won't be cut off in any way.